diversity means all the abiotic and biotic factors living in the same ecosystem. Ecosystem means our surrounding. Biotic means the organism which have life. Biotic means the organism which have life, and abiotic means non-living things like air, sun, water, etc. Further, Charles Linnaeus has given us two kingdom system. It was kingdom plantae and kingdom animalia. Further, R.H. Whitaker said that all the organisms were not able to fit in the two kingdom system, so he has given us five kingdom system: kingdom monera, kingdom protista, kingdom fungi, kingdom plantae, and kingdom animalia. Further, I'll discuss on kingdom animalia. This is the kingdom in which all the animals, either vertebrate or invertebrate, are placed together. Kingdom animalia was further subdivided into two groups. One is the invertebrate and another is the vertebrate. Invertebrate means absence of dorsal tubular nerve cord, gill slits. And vertebrate means presence of dorsal tubular nerve cord, gill slits, and vertebral column. Further, invertebrate was divided into 9 phylums: Porifera, Coelenterata, Cnidaria, Platyhelminths, Ashelminths, Annelida, Orthopoda, Echinodermata, Mollusca, and one further it was divided again in Hemichordata, means the organism having half notochord and half is absent. This division was based on the body, the structure of the body design and the features present in their body. Further, in vertebrates we have five classes: Pisces, in which feces comes. Another is the amphibia, in which all the organisms, those living both on land and in water. Reptiles, snakes and lizard. Apes means birds. And then mammals.